air pollution can damage our heart and lungs. But did you know that we're much more exposed to bad air in cars than if we walk or cycle? And if we take quieter, less congested routes, we can reduce exposure to bad air by as much as 50%. Of course, it won't always be plain sailing, but we'll be better off in the long run. Avoid bad air. And embrace bad hair. Get information on how to protect yourself. Sign up for free pollution alerts at london.gov.uk/breathe.